Yeah, dude, there's no way you come back.
Wait.
Oh, really?
He said he can't even throw a father in 20 feet.
That's not what I expected.
I was never expecting him to be on the ground. Because if that happened like that, dude, it's only going to be weaker the next time. Like, and it's going to probably happen again.
What
like. McDonough snapped his arm. He's friends with him, like, so.
I still don't understand how that happens.
It's just a freak accident. It's just a freaky ass thing. One of those things that you just can't explain. Just right away, he said, he was like, what the fuck? And he was just holding on. You could hear it. Dude. All right. Creepy. We all heard the bench. We're all sitting on the bench and we're like, what the fuck was that noise? And we see the boy, the ball went. We're like, damn, what the hell? And we look back and he's on the ground screaming. We're like, oh. I didn't think he broke his arm, but I was like, yeah, he just snapped something.
Yeah, I'll probably be like, no.
This could be deadly, Brandon, if I have a changeup and shit.
You've never thrown a changeup?
No.
Really?
No, I
changed
it. Oh. Right.
When did you start working on it?
Just now.
That's
it.
Oh, alright, but you've been working on it for a little while, though.
Couple.
John's up.
How do you throw yours, Craig?
Nice. What would you always use to throw?
Basketball.
I learned to cut last year.
Good, like,
I can't give you that good.
I like to throw it early for a strike.
No matter what happens, I'll move it back. I played catch with that thing for like a year though.
Sliding.
That's like
so explosive. Yeah.
Fucking sick.
Josh, boy. I can hear your elbow again.
That's a weird sound. It's weird.
Same.
Very fundamentally so.
I don't know if it's that yellow glove that just like makes you want to like.
I like the gear.
Yeah. Is there something about it?
Strike curveball. I don't know where it's going.
Over in Japan, brand new.
That glove alone is
All right.
Oh, okay. That's a curveball?
Yeah.
All right. I see.
I gotta land curveball.
So that's a, like, you know what I'm saying? Depth cut, hard slider, show me curve, come back.
Oh, that's great. That's a great change.
Same thing. One more.
Ah, you motherfucker.
Sorry, Chris.
Don't let this stay to us.
Fuck you.
Try it.
No, I used to try to throw this thing like this. I know.
Now you taught me that in high school.
Yeah, I know.
No thumb on either, right? No. Just straight two fingers.
You do it with a
straight fork ball.
I'm going to look at you like a big man junior.
I just did a trap. Damn it.
Coco Castle on Tuesday. We're forcing sports.
Just like that.
I never show up that many different ways for some reason. more on the one pitcher that can never pick up.
Couple more fastballs, I'm good.
Alright.
Oops.
Sorry. Thank you.
Hey, bud.
One more.
Thank you.